Hello buddy, in my next video I'm going to explain how to calculate your fuel pump capacity flow rate. So in the last video I explained how to calculate your needed injector size, injector fuel flow rate. So the next formula is to calculate your fuel pump, your needed fuel pump flow rate. So your fuel pump flow rate is in gallons per hour. So the formula is your injector fuel flow rate multiplied by your number of injectors divided by 6.09. That's the nominal weight of fuel in pounds per gallon. So if you want to change from pounds per hour to gallons per hour, multiply by 6.09. So if you fill in the formula, you still use the same engine as the last video. It's a 12 cylinder engine, the injector fuel flow rate is 26.41 pounds per hour. So, fuel pump flow rate is 26.41 multiplied by 12 cylinders divided by the nominal weight of gasoline, 6.09. You get to a fuel pump flow rate of 52.04, and this is gallons per hour. So here in Europe we always talk in liters per hour. So if you want to change it to liters per hour, it's multiplied by 3.79. And then you get a number of 179.3 liters per hour. So always take it a little bit on the right side, so take a higher number, say 220 liters per hour or something, always good. So if you have any questions about this video, leave some comments below, and don't forget to subscribe to the page. Thanks.